So I'm just gonna install this FU tone brass block. And first thing we're gonna do once we get in here is rip out that tone sucker right there.